right, we're heading out for day two here in Chic-Chocs. Out here again with E-Man, Cody St. Martin, the Purple Princess, Jason McMurray, Jeff, and Kevin. Should be a good day. We got bluebird skies. Can't wait to get up there. Today, apparently, we're dropping into Cody and Jason's, one of their favorite spots out here. So I'm curious to see if we've ever rode it before. Let's go. barely escaped it.
E-Man, what happened to Jason's sled?
I didn't do nothing.
it did that on its own.
It's all stuck open.
Jason, don't worry. Your sled's okay. Nice lines going through. Nice and steep in here. Oh, just stopping for a water break. Not trenched. Trenching. Perfect.
I didn't
want to
park on top.
Ah. Jason had a pin dropped here from 2018, and they didn't drop in, so we're trying to figure out why. See how it is. Jay, you must be almost out of that finger.
I think so. I went pretty far. It's not that great.
Yeah, I'm in some shithole right now.
Calling in.
Go, go, Tino.
Yeah, so now we're at the bottom of that gully we were riding. Where do you guys go, right or left at the end?
We all shot up the right into a little spot, but I don't know if it's worth it. Maybe just wait there because we're going to go out the other way.
Yeah, you don't have to convince me.
Yeah, I think we should be all right.
Man, do well.
Go ahead.
We punch right at the top here in the roads right here. Do you want to just meet us up here?
Yeah, I'll go back to E-Man and them and group up and we'll head out that way.
10-4. Yeah, 10-4.
All right. The moose blocking us all from our trucks. No one wants to interrupt the mother with the calf.
A few sleds getting held up.
Yeah, watch, buddy.
Oh, holy